A group of hackers had been arrested in New Zealand. Gregory David O'Neill, 56 years old resident of New Zealand, pretended to be a non-existent criminal group of hackers. The man sent out letters to different companies with the threats of industrial and commercial sabotage and demanded a ransom in Bitcoin. Napier District Court sentenced the pseudo-hacker to 5 years and 7 months of imprisonment on the 31st of January 2017.